I wasn't watching.
Oh, okay. Something interesting is going to happen. Oh, here we go, baby.
I like 16.
Oh, yeah, Piccolo.
That's
cool
as hell, man.
Okay, that's right. I'm doubting.
Alright, sis, since you had all the fun last time, why don't you sit this one?
Right.
Already on it. I'll just hang out with 16 over here.
I have spotted an elephant.
This did not go well for you last time.
Yeah,
so true.
Oh,
now he's free to make
you. Should he talk metaphorically? Because if not, who can start feeling like a racist because he's looking exactly the same?
Piccolo's badass.
Oh, damn. He looks
so
good. He ain't the same.
He like a show off. Oh, he's like an android. He has a we have to wait for the Vegeta trunks to come up by the time. Why is it? We've been here for 20 hours?
Really?
When? I mean, how?
Yeah.
That's what makes it hypersonic, though, man.
Enjoy the climb back up, bitch.
The true evil side.
You tagged out a green giant? Looks like you missed.
Damn!
Try again for his name.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, this
one. Here we go. And here comes
blood. Damn,
this point.
Nope, put it like that.
Hey, no,
I stopped talking. Yeah, like seriously, are you trying to hit me?
Just wait.
See how he survives.
You know something I don't get? You try to find Goku and that's fine.
What?
We try to find Goku and suddenly you get all uppity.
How remember what I can do is for revenge. You're just doing it for shits and giggles.
So true.
Even if you use in stasis with your creator revealing words, kill Goku over and over again in your subconscious. And you can ride that high horse all day long.
I guess you're right.
Wow.
What?
Nothing, just... Nostalgia.
Oh, man, that's so serious. That is what I have.
around. Damn it! We shouldn't just sit here like a bunch of cowards. We need to help.
Into what? In a rat crawl again? No, thank you.
Of course you didn't say that.
I mean, between the Super Saiyans, the Super Namekian, the androids, and whatever the hell Cell is.
Oh, don't be smart.
Hey, I'm fanatical, man. Your ship got crazy.
So true, it sure did.
Yeah, it's so true. And blow up too. And dumped by the only girlfriend I ever had.
Wow. Same. But you know the difference? When mine left, she took all my money. When yours left, she took all her money.
Oh my god. I can't believe you just said that.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, shit. Yo.
That's
so true.
Do you think
people
can win?
Hopefully.
No.
Well, maybe.
Oh, damn it.
Maybe. Then again. We've been here for 20 hours?
Really?
When? I mean, how?
Yeah!
That just makes it hypersonic, though.
Enjoy the climb back up, bitch.
You think you put a scanner inside a mantle?
It's coming. But did you look at Dr. Joe's notes? As it turns out, he only attributes model numbers to his successful projects. The crazy bastard was connecting dozens of orphan teenagers experimenting on them.
God douche!
Interesting.
I'm just gonna let that go.
Must have been a fail system, or in case they went wrong.
Oh, you thought that's a strange and it's fine. I want to do it to my own children and your mother to call up.
Wait, oh, what?
Dad, anymore talk like that, you don't get to hold trunks anymore.
When we talk to them, aren't you talking about all
matches? Well, you're not wrong about that.
The true evil side of this
game. Jolly Green Giant, looks like he missed.
Damn!
Try again for his name.
Okay.
Oh yeah, this
guy.
We have to wait for Vegeta and Trunks to come up by their time. Why is it? We've been here for 20 hours?
Really?
When? I mean, how?
Yeah!
That just makes it hypersonic, though.
Enjoy the climb back up, bitch!
Here comes the blood!
There's
all from this point.
No, nope, put it like that.
Hey, Velma!
I stopped hitting. Seriously, are you even trying to hit me?
Just wait.
That's what you
need to know.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.